find any images of the latest Ukraine counteroffensive today, but here are some images from previous counteroffensives. A Ukrainian soldier fires a rocket launcher during a counteroffensive in the eastern Ukrainian city of Lysychansk on June 29, 2022. Image of Ukrainian soldier fires rocket launcher during counteroffensive in Lysychansk. Ukrainian forces advanced towards Russian-held territory in the southern city of Kherson on July 2, 2022. Image of Ukrainian forces advanced towards Russian-held territory in Kherson. A Ukrainian tank destroys a Russian armored vehicle during a counteroffensive in the eastern Ukrainian city of Severodonetsk on July 11, 2022. Image of Ukrainian tank destroys Russian armored vehicle in Severodonetsk. The Ukrainian counteroffensive has been gaining momentum in recent weeks, with Ukrainian forces making significant gains in the south and east of the country. However, the fighting is still ongoing and it is too early to say whether the Ukrainians will be able to achieve their goal of recapturing all of the territory that has been lost to Russia.